East Tennessee Railway here. Pretty excited about this catch. This is my first ever Heritage unit. It's the New York Central system, leading a westbound Norfolk Southern. I'm here in Piney Flats, Tennessee. Very cool, man. I'm excited. New York Central system leading the way. Try to get on a little bit further down west. I'm gonna catch it rolling. Probably shouldn't be getting this close, but I'm excited. I am. Dirty, they need to give her a good wash. Again, this is the New York Central system, engine number 1066. My first Heritage unit. I'm gonna pause the video here for a minute. Hopefully, I can catch them rolling. I think we got a Heritage unit coming here. I think it's the New York Central. Pause the video, try to get ahead of it, get some more footage of the New York Central System Heritage unit. We got a further little westward down the track. I figured this would be a pretty little shot here with the old church in the background. Again, this is the New York Central System Heritage unit. He's headed westbound out of Piney Flats, Tennessee. Oh, he's got it rolling now. That's a westbound Norfolk Southern being led by the New York Central System Heritage engine. I'm going to try to paste together a few of the videos that I got of it there. This is East Tennessee Railway. Please give me a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.